I decided that I was going to go on palliative care, and they said, you know, you should go to on hospice. They gave me 3 to 5 weeks left to live. I decided to get baptized because I wanted to be buried next to my father in a Catholic cemetery. The priest came to me and he said, how long did the doctors give you to live? And I said, 3 to 5 weeks. And he said, it's not up to them. When I relapsed in 2014, my Stanford doctors told me I would have to go through a bone marrow transplant. And what that meant was that I would have to spend the next 3 to 4 years in a hospital again. Because you see the cells in action, or the process of how these cells are modified, and the end result is me.